this is the day after my thigh lift. I went in yesterday afternoon. I remember when I woke up, I felt quite cold and shivery, and I did have pain in my legs, but Dr. Ankana had explained that with thighs, it's a lot more, you get a lot more pain in that, but we're managing it. Yeah, I had a really good sleep. The nurses made me cups of tea in the night, which was lovely. But yeah, I'm just relaxing. I am looking forward to getting up and having a little walk, but apparently I'm only allowed little walks and lots of rest. But no, it's each day at a time, just focusing on each day at a time.
Have you been out of bed yet?
No, I haven't been out of bed yet. But they're waiting for Dr. Ankana is going to come and see me this morning and see how everything's going, and then she'll let me know when I'm allowed out. Although I think the nurses will have to keep me still, because I just want to get up and down. One day at a time, just relaxing. I've been messaging other patients that are back at the Somerset, and just saying how we're doing, and and that's nice too, because it gives me something to look forward to. But I'm really glad. I was so excited going in. I remember going down to the theatre and I was so excited going in, and I was quite calm going into the theatre room, and then it literally just felt like I went to sleep and woke up and back here again. And but it's all done now. I'm really pleased. So, just focusing on recovery, taking it easy and focusing on recovery.
Very good.
When I was talking with Dr. Ankana at my consult, she said having a thigh lift, it doesn't make your thighs like Barbie doll skinny. It's about removing the saggy and the bulky parts. And that's what I wanted done. And I really understood what she meant by that. She said it's not going to make them slim, but it is going to make them slimmer and a lot more streamlined. And I said to her, I have every confidence in her. And now that those rubbing bits are gone and I feel more comfortable, once I've recovered, that's when I need to be working on myself with my exercise and keeping myself healthy and my new lifestyle changes and just focused on, and that's going to keep things, like you said, have a good result. But I'm really, really happy. I'm good, yeah.
So this is basically one leg done
and one leg not done, and yeah. The difference is amazing. Just seeing like where the lumpy bits in the middle, I got like on one side it's flattened, it's a lot flatter, a lot more streamlined, but the other side's just this big lump.
So
it looks so good. I can't wait to wear a skirt. That's